what age do you plan to raise the retirement age, and who would that affect?
Well, first of all, it would not affect anyone who's on Social Security now or going to retire anytime in the next 10 years. So largely, we're talking about me and my children. So for example, we would allow it to continue to rise by X number of months a year until it gets to the age of 70. This is for future generations, and then it would be adjusted from that point forward based on life expectancy. Who would it impact? Me. I'm 44, I feel 46. I messed up the joke. I'll be 45 in May, but I feel 46. Right. That's what happens when you repeat something so many times. And then it would be adjusted. This is for people like myself. So for example, under my plan, instead of retiring at 67, which is what I'm scheduled to retire at now, I'd have to retire at 68. And here's the truth, if I was still a senator, I'd be one of the youngest people there. Again, this is for people like me that are 20 years, 25 years away from retirement. Now, we can't change them for the people that are on it now for two reasons. Number one, or the people about to retire for two reasons. Number one, because they have a contract. My mom is on Social Security and on Medicare. So I've taken a pretty hard line in this campaign. I am against any changes that are bad for my mom. she's 85 years old, and she's had some health issues, and I can't tell her, listen, we change everything, you gotta go back to work. That's absurd. And number two, she worked for many years as a stock clerk at Kmart, as a maid, and every 2 weeks when she got her paycheck, there was something there that said, we took this amount of money out. And we're taking it out, and when you retire, you're going to get some of that back, as long as you live. Well, that's a contract. We made a contract.